I mean it, okay, I'm the meanest here. A gift and a curse to feel everything, oh so deep. We got me and my feelings here. Said the same motherfucker hating on me last week.
Hello everyone, welcome to Globetrotter. We have already shared the beautiful stations between Kalka to Shimla, and this time we are showing you the amazing journey of the toy train, which is a lifetime experience. So let's start the journey. So, we reached Kalka around 11:30 a.m. and from Kalka we got the Himalayan Queen to Shimla.
Let's escape the gray and let the colors rain.
Let me tell you that if you wish to witness this amazing journey, then I suggest you that you should take this Himalayan Queen. Although there are four more trains, but Himalayan Queen is the best among all, mostly because of this timing. Its departure time is 12:10 p.m. and it will take 5 beautiful hours of your life, which you will never regret. If you are wondering how to book the tickets for this toy train, then I can tell you that the train tickets can be booked online before 30 days from the journey date from IRCTC website.
You and me are born of regularities, living all the dreams, playing all the games, and getting high on love. They can chase us down, but we will always win. Leading every dance, feeling every touch, and getting high on love.
All these toy trains from Kalka to Shimla pass through 102 tunnels, which gives thrilling experience to the passengers. And the journey in these trains through the valleys and pine trees around is a wonderful experience for the visitors of Himachal.
escape the gray and let the colors rain. Turn the shit we do and our words into pure reality. Cause you and me are meant to be what they don't see. Never feeling wrong cause we don't belong. And getting high enough, we're invincible.
This is the very famous tunnel number 33, the Baroque Tunnel, which is said to be haunted. And this is the longest tunnel in the railways and it's 1.14 km long.
You and me are born of regularities, living all the dreams, playing all the games, and getting high on love. They can chase us down, but we will always win. Leading every dance, feeling every touch, and getting high on love. We're invincible.
The more you come close to Shimla, the cold temperature starts increasing. And it feels amazing and thrilling when you see these valleys with some amount of fog in between.
Let's escape the gray and let the colors rain. Turn the shit we do and our words into pure reality. Cause you and me are meant to be what they don't see. Never feeling wrong cause we don't belong. And getting high enough, we're invincible. Trust in me, we're invincible. Don't you invincible.
So that's all about the beautiful journey of toy train. And if you're planning to visit Shimla, I suggest you should definitely take this train for the amazing experience. Now, this is the beautiful station of Shimla, and it's truly the queen of hills. And during the night, this is the awesome view from the top where you can see these beautiful lights all over the hills. If you have any queries, feel free to comment below. Thank you so much for watching. And if you like this video, please do subscribe to our channel GlobeTrotter.